This is a broadhead test of the new toxic broadhead. Just received my sample the other day. I got a Hoyt Vector Turbo, 80 pounds, 29 and a half inch draw, shooting a gold tip 300, 420 grain arrow through this little miniature steel drum here. Gonna shoot from about 10 yards. Got the backstop there, see how it holds up. Haven't seen this on YouTube yet, so here it goes. Stuck through the target, went through both sides. Pull it out for you in just a sec.